In a region of almost inaccessible sandstone peaks, monks settled on these so-called columns of the sky, from the 11th century onwards. Despite incredible difficulties, 24 of these monasteries were built, at the time of the great revival of the Eremitic ideal in the 15th century. Their 16th century frescoes mark a key stage in the development of post-Byzantine painting.